Okay, welcome back to the channel, guys. This is Reaction Extraction. I'm Ty, this is Dad, and today we're going to be doing Simple Minds.
Simple Minds, a new band for the show. Super excited, Simple Minds, the Scottish lads. And I would say they've been an influence on me. Love their music since I was way young. They started early, kind of like Depeche Mode did, 78, 79. Some really cool bands that are just still doing great music, and Simple Minds is so fab. I don't know. Jim Kerr is their lead singer. I think Charlie Burchill and him have been since day one. But Simple Minds is so fascinating. So great. And this is alive and kicking. I think it was a good place to start with Simple Minds. So let's go.
Turned me on. You lit me up like the sweetest cup I share with you. You lit me up. Don't you ever stop. I'm here with you. Now it's all or nothing, 'cause you said you follow through. You follow. What you gonna do when the flames go up? Who's gonna come and tell you?
Okay, dude. Simple Minds is a band. First song. What's up?
I liked it.
Good. Yeah, that's good. More band, less synth, maybe.
Yeah, less synth.
Listen, 80s sound all through it.
Yeah.
They kind of came from the alternative electronic realm. I had a really long, diverse career, but that's a good intro to Simple Minds, right? I mean, Don't You Forget About Me.
Mm-hmm.
You know, we love John Hughes. We love Breakfast Club, obviously. But it works. They're a fun band, and we'll do more Simple Minds on the show. That was a good start, right?
Yeah.
All right, awesome. All right, thank you for joining us. We really appreciate it.
All right, thanks, guys.
Bye.